I think that's what's happening. He's preparing his own spaghetti. He's getting ready with the spaghetti. By a Serengeti.
Oh. Why can't I hear Discord?
And sloppy... sloppy... I don't know.
Oh. Is it still set up to go to my speakers?
Yeah, so yeah. I wonder if this is... going through on the speakers the whole time.
No. I wonder if this is
going through on the speakers the whole time.
Yeah, no, and my speakers are turned off, obviously, because that would be dumb. But yes, I can hear you now.
Yeah, don't worry about all the names we were calling you. They were pretty funny, and we laughed a bit.
Don't worry about all the names we were calling you. They were pretty funny, and we laughed a bit.
Oh, sweet.
Know it.
You know. Don't normally do an intro. This is new, so that'd be kind of cool. Don't normally do an intro. This is new. This is a new thought. So we're trying this out. It feels weird because there are not very many in here. But anyhow, yes. Give me just 1 second while I finish preparing, and we'll go. So are you guys playing Diablo? Is that what's up?
Oh, that reminds me. I had a chance to try this on the Steam Deck, dude. Turns out people make presets for these type of games, because why wouldn't they? Yes. Diablo 3. Yeah. I think the way they try to do it is there's a lot of presets. The ones I've seen are either like analog stick creates a movement on the mouse simultaneously, also left clicking while that's all happening. And there's others that are just like, we'll just do the mouse as or the analog stick as a mouse. I think the one I want to try or at least make is one of my touchpads. I can map as like a one-to-one, like the trackpad can be kind of precise, I guess, and I can have it be just like mapped to a specific part of the screen, so I can still have my mouse on it, or even, damn, I don't know. I could probably do like left mouse or left trackpad as like a square. Fucking type of. I'll have to look at all the presets and see what I can find, because it's pretty wild. Yeah. Because they do stuff for Overwatch a lot. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Minute it comes out. Yeah. Sent. Wow. Why would you report someone for saying they hate a specific country? I should report you. Bro, that's in bad taste. General chat. I'll keep her clan chat open, but like it just defaulted to all, and I was just like, guys are fucking idiots. Yeah, I think you can once you're in the interface, but like, no avoiding it unless you just literally switch to chat right now in the pregame lobby. But I'm just watching people just be fucking idiots. You're like, hey guys, remember two girls, one cup? Fuck yeah, dude. Sleeping audio, I'm gonna help. La 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 la. Suck my dick. We also don't have time for that anymore. Unfortunately, while this game has not aged, that we have. And that's not nodding? What the fuck? I was not expecting this. Wow. Well, coming out with the left hooks. Yeah, with Destiny 2. Like, what? Oh no, he's asking about D3. Not D2, D3.
箱にカップを入れました。
I think I have to start game myself as well, right? And then I can just join you. Oh. Oh, you. Oh, god damn it. Fuck me, fuck me. Wow, wow, why was I so aggressive with that? Just a... There we go.
This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near.
Oh, wait. Shit, are we just, summon a pet? Yes. Yeah, this is... Here we go. I put on the hot torture because memories.
The fallen.
Captain, can't open the gates until we drive them back. They keep coming.
So do I.
My power grows.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guard, open the gate. You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
Are you
this is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us
all.
Oh,
you. Hey, sorry.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope.
Rob's on the clan? What a fuck. Wow. Hold on. I also didn't change the thing. He probably didn't accept it.
Knife!
Kill the wretched mother. Was it here? No. Well, you know, it's probably outside. Oh, wait, what? Did I, like, do this too fast? I have soft locked this game?
No one can get through. We're trapped.
The dead will overwhelm us.
I will make
thank
you.
Oh, wait, no. I think I have to talk. Skill category.
The dead will overwhelm us.
I will make certain.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumble.
Oh, we gotta go out to the front. Yeah.
16 militiamen went out. Only Rumford came.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Got a new bra, bro?
I, Deckard Kay.
So in the meantime, it's fucking gear.
My knowledge increases.
I don't know how.
He's gone mad.
Rob, did you get that clan thing? He's definitely not in the clan. Oh, yeah, you're right there. Just head north. Yep. Or VPN. With other VPNs.
Tristram, Diablo once walked these lands.
I saw that happen on my side too.
Thank you for your help.
Interesting.
Nicely done.
I will help you.
Dude, I got pants.
Promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
Look at it.
And he death did. May be upon
us now, though. Oh, me too. Head back to the quick travel.
Adria was my mother,
just,
but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demon. Look, a hidden cellar. People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key, and my mother's...
Leave that to me.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Another unlucky villager.
Multiplayer game is not us. Where do I find that gameplay? I bet you it's in gameplay. Okay. Rob, I got a question for you. How the fuck are you copying my pet? I like it, I appreciate it. It's great. Great pet. It's got tentacles, bro. Here, let's chill here for a sec. Testicles.
Oh, knife.
Yo. This game is actually like you guys might not, but that's what churched. Rob, see the problem here is every time we have to wait for the other person, we have to like rip a dong.
Where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic. Nothing. Now those.
those are some big mushrooms.
Black mushrooms?
In the eastern kingdom of Hejistan.
Hold on. Where am I? I think this is going to be part of the season. Yeah. Oh. Hello.
This will be a good fight.
Akarat, save me!
Go fast! Go fucking fast! I accept! Just like so crazy.
Need more time. Need more arcane power.
Thank you.
I believe.
It is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
You're gonna wanna head back.
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend? I am not often called that.
I could do it on
command.
But
I wish to know more about and the Fallen Star.
And voluntary.
The prophecy of the end day.
Please, Uncle. Not more of
the skeleton key lost both of his sons.
Not seeing the picture with it just kind of. Yeah, it sounded a little
defeated.
Bit. Well, almost a little full
body.
He's
risen to plague
like,
this
actually
land
coming
once
from below.
Again.
I don't know why. That's...
Yorick's tale is sad.
Anyways,
but I am here
it sounds
to
a little bit full. That's
star,
all I want to say.
And the skeleton king's
the key. Leah, you should not
yeah,
dismiss this.
That, that sounds
so
that sounds kosher.
Do you not believe the evidence of your own?
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rest.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain.
Not now.
I know.
Thank you. Follow me.
It's crazy. Well, quarantining does allow you to not get exposed to the thing you don't want to get exposed to, it does also
I don't have enough arcane power.
Got exposed to.
Forgive me.
So, like,
Adric,
people could be...
Help me!
Because I know what with dead bacteria... Have you read this? That, like, dead bacteria itself is kind of, evolving to not live in their guts.
My name is
in a sense, they are trying to get out.
I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown.
You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And
no,
if you
no,
see my
it's
fool
not
apprentice
it,
out
but,
there, tell him to get back to town.
I guess it is toxic. No, you're right, Rob. Because if it's toxic because it's because of the fact that it is trying to lead to the digestive tract. And because of that, like, that could get, like, that itself could spread around and cause issues. And it, since it's not in your gut, it's in other places, that could even be just even more heinous. Yeah. Okay. Continue killing? Oh. sliding to the floor.
My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakharum named Akai began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy the Latin Church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an Order of Crusaders.
There's still coming out with music too. They just released a new album. That's probably just their only album, but let me know if I'm wrong. Have you heard of Minilog? This one country song that was actually like okay only because of its music video, and it was just a bunch of people getting drunk and one guy imagining that he won the lottery for like millions of dollars, and it was just like, what the fuck would he do with it? And it was just pretty much the same. That's leading back up to the entrance.
Nicely done.
I
looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here.
Allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
That has CDR in it.
I need to go back.
You found them. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something.
I have the crown. The Skeleton King died.
Hold on, let's go. Garrett.
My dearest.
Japan up in here. Oh shit, I took those. But I kinda need them. Did you drop those? Crap. Oh. Then I'll take them. Thank you. You think? Did you up the difficulty as well while we were here? Yeah. All right.
My ally has left. The enemies I face will be weaker now.
Okay. I think expert's like gonna be a good balance because then we're just gonna. Yeah.
This place reeks of the dead.
Yeah. The fallen star must be near. Bite to this pasta. Well, I mean, this is a kind of good litmus test of where we stand. Oh yeah, this is weird.
I seek the fallen star.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
Seen anyone fight like that before? Guards, open the gates. You'll find Leia at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
My ally has left. The enemies I face will be weaker now.
God, I hope so.
I have a new ally in my
group,
but my enemies.
I have retrieved the berry.
It was a breath of fresh air because I've never played it. This is Liz Cash's part. Nova is I get out there. There's nothing.
My team is locked down, and I.
Thank you.
not ready yet.
You will not.
Yeah.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Scourge.
And do I? The cultist dragon past this beyond. What made it?
I want you to find out.
Now what? Now fucking what? Guys can... Oh.
I am Cormac, no. Warrior of the Templar Order.
Like everything was just like... I didn't see any movement. I thought I saw like people climb out. I'm like, what the fuck happened here? I fore up forward. It's that old school. Was it
but the
Windows?
Will of a Templar is stronger.
I don't want to say XP. Is it Windows 98 or Windows B? That like air sound. That's what happened.
Like
xylophone.
The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Just kind of looking into that deck.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King.
Yeah, Windows 95. Did you ever fuck with Windows 3.1? Um,
Raven and Marshal Zakharum Adrenus. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was. Sent them out into the world, seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coiled at the heart of the Zakharum faith. There was no clear goal for them to pursue, and some clerics claimed it was a fool's errand, that they could never succeed. But these crusaders would not be deterred.
Just fuckers just leaving crowns everywhere. You got one, two, same place? Five in the same place. But that tastes nice.
Increases. Lazarus. Of that.
Need arcane power.
Did I just miss this middle part? Oh, isn't it down? Isn't it like a crevice or something? Descend.
I don't have enough arcane power. I need arcane power. Power.
Teleporting into you, Red.
We return from our horrific defeat in West.
Whoa.
Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
It does. Yeah, goddamn, it was right. One sec. Is this the strategy Trump used to hide those documents? Mar-a-Lago? Yeah. They'll never find it here. password underneath the safe. Just in case I forget. Whoa, that's a nice password. Mind if I hold on to it?
Keep your distance.
He was taking notes. This burden like, is mine. No one will ever know what that password is.
May death bring peace from your madness, Leon.
I didn't think I could get any better. Need more arcane power.
That's a different type of swing. Corporate culture, am I right? I would say, yeah, not because I already got one. Just mats, just get the mats. take that fucking... Wow, that one-handed handed thing. Yeah.
Crater. This is unexpected.
I have not. You must...
over here in the town.
Everything you remember, stranger. Every detail. Falling.
Idiot. Oh, dope.
I have some new items that
go to the fields of misery. Go to the fields of misery. This is like, fuck. This is full-blown AIDS. I mean, full-blown cold. Stone cold AIDS. Why is a battle mine pants?
More arcane
arcane power.
Oh no. This totally didn't just tell me that these plants are called mine. What am I mining? Mining the area, I guess, when I wear them? I mean, did we? Oh yeah, that's what it is. That is exactly where it is. Yep. We were next to it. Ow. Damn, I'm smart. Slap your head.
Kill her. We must hurry with the ritual. Magma will be here soon. It is time. Who are you to take what is mine?
It belongs to another.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magma, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
Then you have made.
Very well. Let the games begin.
Well
fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
Take the sword back to game.
I'm returning to town.
Go through the game, man. Give game the sword.
We are not the only ones. Uncle Deckard.
Very thanks good, the sword. You have
I don't
been
have anything
attention.
This hard anymore.
Stranger,
I have.
Magda taunted Magda.
Exactly, Leah.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers.
Shit,
Legend
Herodric
holds
is
that they
fucked.
Waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
Sheesh. he was like a mental Chad.
You and I aren't so different.
We're gonna teleport to that. Yep, right here. Best kind of corpse. Recycle.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
No.
Thieves are going to kill.
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter. Sasha, but she has a relic that
oh, I guess
the
boots I have 80%.
Where is the relic?
My sweet love will save me. Release the girl. The relic for
you. You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you.
My power grows.
Oh. That is the best part about leveling up.
This isn't over.
Resource
the rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
It feels so good when it happens. That's an intelligent knife? That knife is smart as fuck.
is the relic.
What?
Titanium Cranium.
Yes, yes. You look like you know a lot about markets now.
Searing crop.
Lead the way.
Oh, that's my thing. Wait. Searing crop.
This relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Did it go there? Okay, just had to make sure.
What of your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you?
But the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging. You must be Alaric the Guardian.
I never get all the
Uncle Deku told me of you.
Are you?
No.
Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs.
I will be belonging.
The warrior's rest and the crypt of the ancients.
Jesus. Just a hoof in it.
Are these Alaric's people?
Their story is
right. That's bad. That's
different from flying creatures, death with wings.
Oh, we found it. Going to be Diablo Jesus and just do P levels all day tomorrow. I think I know what you're talking about. Okay, that's the objective, so it's not there.
I miss Chaldeum. Yeah. What do you miss about it? It's such an open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade and new ideas. There was always something new and exciting to hear or see. This is amazing. It reminds me of being a child and searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Decker.
Hold on.
That's all of them.
That was a you fucked that area of space.
Enjoy this! I need arcane power. Still waiting.
Was that both already? That sounds like a good idea. save my fucking space. It's just damage. That's vit. I have decreed everything can be shit canned. Actually, once we finish with this, I think it may, once we finish with this temple, I think I may just head off, because.
When this is over,
yeah,
my
body's now just
somewhere.
Like.
If I live,
I don't think that life is for me.
Well, if you ever want a job,
I think I should also just get myself one of the at-home kit tests, so I may just to be on the safe side. Also realize that. Yeah, dude, my sinuses are just stupid irritating.
This you bring no matter. Your mother will soon share your fate with the world. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood.
This temple's flowing with water.
Did she mean my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She has
She's very romantic
to deceive us. Do not listen.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to
the worldstone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
We have the second sword piece. Where should I seek
Where
the
should
third?
I find the third?
I remember a
Assuming it's not
streaking
split
towards
into two, well,
a fishing village.
Should be a full
that must
piece,
be worth them.
But it wouldn't be an equal amount of sword. Be more like 1/12. No?
Some new items that I'm
anyways. Where are you going?
I was thinking.
Don't hurt yourself.
Oh. I'm zoning out. I'm just following Rob, which is
I need
bad
to take
idea.
The ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke runs.
They're destroying the town. Get out while you can!
Dude. Yeah, burning man? But we finally get the burning man, guys. Welcome to Aurora.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
I become more powerful.
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
Just
need more arcane power.
There's something
that,
coming.
I could have sworn that I said dead. As like a death.
I see the sword hilt that fell from the sky. It glows with a powerful magic. Do you know of it?
No.
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here.
Fuck off.
Come. I left Virgil to go.
Why the fuck are you still here?
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Our dad is buried, millions are dead, and you're asking about a fucking sword?
Damn, it's not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three.
I should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
Let's go back to Kane's.
I could control.
I do not,
Magda.
So it seems.
When my power.
I am prepared for that.
The fuck? Enter the caverns. Ooh, happens to say. Last but Virgil. I didn't realize this until now, but the Spectre Plates the mage gets is just a fucking just Virgil from Devil May Cry as a primary skill. And level dog. That item. General Chaz is just so. It's like watching a, like a box of spiders. Six of them webs, but someone will just venture out and just wrestle with others. Let's out of there. That's still, though, that's an energy though. You don't want to take that.
Masters could see me now.
Actually, that's fine. I got some shit to invoke.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
I don't think I want
that
to meet your
mistress.
That guy was
just ready to kiss. It's like spider kiss. Spider dick. Spider thrust. Stay there. Stay right. Oh wow, you got enemies on me. Let me exhume this fucking dead person. Oh, I know, right?
Please help this. Me. Oh. It's horrible.
Is this person gonna live?
From her victims.
I think she's gonna live.
No, it's too late. I hear the Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen.
Thank you. Yes, that's a resource reduction. I'm so for that.
Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place?
Yeah. Get a little fashion going.
It was terrible being stuck in there like
I seek a man taken by the cover.
Yes. And scene. Thanks for that. Now, time we're gonna fucking need to go.
The Wither Moth.
Cool reflection. Cannon, of fucking course. those health balls, except manufacturer created a third
this
one.
This can't be opened yet.
And the place, but we need the staff for the place to be like, yeah, let me in that place. Bruh. What's wrong with my own staff, bruh? And the staff.
My knowledge increases.
Oh, and more balls. Oh crap, an enemy. It's like, I think these are appropriate. I can't tell you why I think that's the case, but you're gonna have to just go on my YouTube. Alright, I think this is gonna be a good time for me to stop. Really, just damn it, this game is hard. But I don't think we can see it. I'm
dark.
There is a new peepee.
There's a new peepee.
Things to us.
They have paid for what they did to you. But there was another prisoner, a man in rags.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leora's old torture chambers below us.
I will kill Magda for what she's done.
Okay. Now I gotta go. Checkpoint, so this is just... yeah. That's fun, but, we'll continue that later, so I'll see you guys later. See yas. Thanks for joining us, guys. It's been a wild one, this one. Be sure to catch us. We'll see about tomorrow. I say, yeah, stay tuned tomorrow for more of the same, but, anyways, I'm looking at Jujuoko. This was dongstrong.net, slapping with a nerd up yours. Gonna try to get some rest. We'll see about tomorrow if I stream. If I don't, then you'll know why, and it's because I'm fucking sick, so. See you guys later.